So XEV has been great to me, and when I came here, I didn't expect much, but the best thing is that many MBA faculty get to teach the UG students, so that way we get to learn much more than what I think other UG students are exposed to. And apart from that, the infrastructure is really good. There's no shortage of any electricity, and the hostels are very well maintained, and the mess is very hygienic as well.
JVS Bhubaneswar, we are nurturing the heritage of 33 years, and at School of Commerce we have a pool of students from across the India, and our main focus is to create value and impart values in our students to make them future leaders and entrepreneurs.
Provides us a 24-hour campus where the students are involved in various activities all around the day, taking into consideration the sports, education and other competitions they participate in. The most important factor it plays in is the placements that actually matters to a student from a post-graduation degree. It provides placements into several MNCs, startups and various fields. Thank you.
Xavier University is a private university located in the state of Odisha, and this university came into being in the year 2013 by passing an agreement with the government of Odisha under the Xavier University Odisha Act.
Xavier School of Commerce, one of the constituents of Xavier University, was founded in the year 2014 to cater to the ever-increasing demand of commerce education in the state of Odisha. Ever since the school was set up, the school's objective has been not only to be one another school in the crowd, but to be a center of excellence in the field of commerce education.